It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me.
Hello you guys, welcome back to My Side of the Word. If you're new here, please subscribe, hit that bell, and join the family. If you're my returning baby, welcome back. I want to thank all you guys for always watching my videos, liking, subscribing, commenting. Y'all mean the world to me. Y'all are my world. For real, y'all mean the world to me. I appreciate all of y'all. Today I want to bring you guys a video showing you guys everything that I got my kids to start off springtime with. As y'all know, spring is here, the sun is out, and it's a beautiful day. My kids needed some new stuff to start off with. Just to get them started. You always need like a boost out wardrobe to get them started. And I just want to show y'all what I grabbed for them. If you want to continue to watch, please continue to watch. Okay, you guys, I'm going to start off with my son's stuff. And he's 4 years old. He ranges from a 4T or a 5T. Most of the stuff I got him in a 4T because he is like real little, so he will get wearing out of it the entire summer. And a few things I got it in a 5T, and everything is from Walmart, y'all. If you, yeah, baby, don't sleep on Walmart. Walmart have the most cutest stuff, and me personally, I like what I like, and I like what's cute. I don't care where I get it from. Like if it's cute, I'ma get it. And that's just how I am. First, I want to start off with these really cute shorts that Walmart had. It was like 2 for 1. I got these in a size 4, and they were $10. Came with an orange pair and a navy pair. I thought these were so cute. And like, I got shirts to go with this, but with these being so cute and, you know, with these being so cute, they can always match whatever you decide. But I got for the blue pair here, I got him this really cute summertime, summer vibes, vacation vibes shirt, y'all. This is so cute, and I think it would match the shorts to the T. I think that is so cute. And for the orange pair of shorts, y'all, I got him this little shark shirt. I think will be so cute together and bring out that orange in the sunset. And I just know that that'll be so cute together. Also, I got him this really cute lime green monster truck shirt to match with some black shorts, some black pair of shorts. And like I say, with them being so, they black pair, so they'll match any color other shirt that I will grab in the future. So cute, y'all. So don't sleep on Walmart. I also got him a really cute Paw Patrol set. He loves Paw Patrol, y'all. And the little shorts with the stripes going down. Oh, this is so cute. This is like, he just gives summer. It just gives out summer. And I got him the shark set with some navy shorts. And these shorts are more cotton. These are more like a cotton feel. So, yeah. So cute, y'all. And I also got him some swim trunks. Of course, you cannot start off the spring and summertime without new swim clothes, y'all. I got him some shark swim trunks, and sometimes it be like too hot, and I don't want him to be like out there without a shirt on. So I got him this little swim shirt, and the material on it, you would know that it's a swim shirt because the material. And I thought this was cute for him. And also, you guys, anybody that know my son know that he loves his hat. So I grabbed him two hats, y'all. This one here is the Paw Patrol hat. I think will be really, really cute. Oh, I love it so much. He loves hats, y'all. He got a draw just for his hats, and baby, he has a lot of them. And a shark one, y'all. And as y'all can know, a lot of his outfits deal with this shark. So he'll be able to wear this hat with a lot of his hot outfits. And this one here has like the netted back so his head can breathe. All of that. Love hats. And that's all that I got for my son. So now let's move on to my daughter. And I'm so excited because it's like when I go in the store and shop for my kids, I get the best of both worlds. I get to go look in the little boy section. I get to go look in the little girl section. So it just be so fun. Okay, starting off, like I said, you cannot start summer without a new swimsuit. So I got her a really cute swimsuit, y'all. The all over mermaid. What to say? Mermaid Club, y'all. This is so cute from the Walmart. Really, really cute. Really cute. And this cover up. I love to buy her cover ups so she just won't be walking around like that. You know, I don't do that. But I love this cover up, y'all. So cute. So cute. And y'all, I just fell in love with this little dress, y'all. Oh my god, I'm dropping stuff. But y'all, I fell in love with this dress. Look at it. It's like lemon. And it's like I want to say peplum. I don't know. And then it has like a peplum bottom with a tie around it. Y'all, this dress is so cute. And it's at the Walmart. It has some shorts that looked just like this also, y'all. But this dress is so cute, and she's definitely gonna be cute in it. I love it. Next, I have her this really cute shirt that says "Compete, Defeat, and Repeat." That's paired really well with these shorts. These shorts have like the color, this color here, the same color. Well, same color as the shirt, y'all. And it has like the little burlap tie in the front. So cute, y'all. And it's gonna pair really cute together. Really cute together. Next, I got her some olive green, y'all. Who said you can't wear olive green in the summertime? It comes with the burlap tie in the front and a cuff at the bottom with this really cute cactus shirt that ties up right there, y'all. This is so cute. And the cactus has on sunglasses. Oh my god, y'all. This is really, really cute. And this is going to pair really well together. That's so cute, y'all. And last for her, I got her some black shorts. Like I say, you can never go wrong with a pair of black shorts that cuff at the bottom. She can mix and match all of this with everything else she has in her closet already. I got it to pair with this Girls Have the Power shirt. Oh, I think that's going to be cute. And it has like a little slit right there. That is so cute. Girls Have the Power. So that's going to be really cute together. So yeah. And that is all that I got for them, y'all. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys went shopping for your kids yet, let me know what you got. Did you do a video? Comment below if you did a video so I can go and watch. I really love shopping for my kids, and the summertime be perfect, y'all, because they have the most cutest. I love the colors for the summertime. So yeah, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Join the family. And until next time, peace. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Get your